Hey guys, today we are going to smash a bee's nest. And where we got the bee's nest is over here, I'll show you. Bee's nest. It was all the way up there. And here's the one that we're gonna use. That big chunk.
We're gonna smash it with a basketball.
So let's do this.
Hopefully I don't get stung.
Dude, there's no bees in it. It's almost winter. Okay. Ready? We gotta do a count on. No, a count on. Three. Put you in place like. Three, two, one. Smash! That wasn't that hard. I'm gonna try. No, I said I'm gonna try. Ready? Hold this up. Yeah.
I'm gonna try this. Okay.
Count it up. Three, two, one.
Ah, shoot.
That thing's pretty hard. And wow. This thing is flat, and look at that thickness, man. Well, time to crush it. See you guys.
Woohoo!
Wait, let me.
Hold it, Patrick.
Man, that's some dirty stuff. Man, he's crumbling that thing up like a bunch. Mason, what do we usually say?
It's your YouTube channel.
Oh, fine, I'll do it. Okay.
Cool. Hope you subscribe.
He's weird.
Like, the like button's up.
He's really weird.
Down there. So also, comment down
sure you like
if
me
you want us to do another video about smashing bees nests, and we'll make it even bigger.
We'll get the ones that were up there.
And we'll get some of those part. And also, I found a huge one. Where was it? Oh, it was in there. We can do some in there. In the gardening and
greenhouse.
I can't speak. And because we had a lot of bees nests in there, we're gonna smash those.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe we can do it with a bat.
Bye, guys.
Yeah, guys. Hope you subscribe, smash that like button, and we are done.